then again, you feel better. And finally, my dear friends, my dear members of the family, forgiveness, acceptance, creation of memories, putting the influence as an inspiration for everyone, and the love that we share can only happen with you. You, as members of the family, at whatever age we are in now, whether we belong to the young ones, whether we belong to the age of Jewel here, up to the age of, I don't want to say who's the oldest here, but there is something that we could still continue to do. We can still continue to forgive, we can still continue to accept everyone, we can still continue to create memories, we can still continue to influence and become an inspiration to the other generation. And we can still continue to keep on loving everybody. And you and all of us can all do that. Marami pong salamat.
Thank you, Pa. So, it's been like 45 years Alvin has been with the family, and we're so blessed by what he has accomplished for us as a family. So now, let's go to the fun part. So, we have created, Mommy has created wonderful memories, and we captured that in a video presentation. So, for the first part, we'll be like, it started when she was 16, because we don't have any pictures of 16 below. So we'll try to, up to the time that mommy went to California, to migrate to California, probably that's the first and second part. So we'll do that, we'll show it up to you.